Hello friends, now we see the problem number 2, which is also based on arithmetico-geometric progression of chapter, sequence and series. The question number 2 is, find sum to infinity of the following arithmetico-geometric progression. The sub-question 1 is, the given terms are 1, 2 by 3, 2 by 9, 4 by 27, 5 by 81 and going on. Now let's see the solution. First of all, the given terms can be written as that 1 into 1, 2 into 1 by 3, 3 into 1 by 9, 4 into 1 by 27, and 5 into 1 upon 81, and going on. Now here we consider only first terms, that is the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, going on, are in AP. With first term A equal to 1. And common difference D equal to 2 minus 1, that equal to 1. Now we consider the second terms. The numbers 1, 1 upon 3, 1 upon 9, 1 upon 27, 1 upon 81, going on. So these all numbers are in GP with first term A equal to 1 and common ratio R equal to second term 1 upon 3 divided by first term 1. So that is equal to 1 upon 3. So in this way, for AP, we get A equal to 1, D also equal to 1, and for GP, we get common ratio R equal to 1 upon 3. Now for arithmetico-geometric sequence, the formula for Sn is given by Sn is equal to A upon 1 minus R plus D into R in bracket 1 minus R raise n minus 1 whole thing divided by 1 minus R the whole square and minus A plus n minus 1 into D bracket complete into R raise n and whole thing divided by 1 minus R. Now in this formula we substitute A equal to 1, D equal to 1 and R equal to 1 upon 3, we get Sn is equal to 1 upon 1 minus 1 upon 3 plus 1 into 1 upon 3 in bracket 1 minus 1 upon 3 raise n minus 1 whole thing divided by 1 minus 1 upon 3 the whole square minus in bracket 1 plus n minus 1 into 1 bracket complete and 1 upon 3 whole bracket raise n upon 1 minus 1 upon 3. So the next step will be Sn is equal to 1 upon, now in the denominator 1 minus 1 by 3. So on cross multiplying we get 3 ones are 3 minus 1. So we get 2 upon 3 plus 1 into 1 by 3. We write as it is and in the bracket 1 minus 1 upon 3 raise n minus 1 also we write as it is. Then in the denominator again we get 1 minus 1 by 3, so that gives 2 upon 3 the whole bracket square minus in square bracket we have 1 plus, now n minus 1 multiply by 1, so we get n minus 1 bracket complete into 1 upon 3 whole bracket raise n upon 1 minus 1 by 3 we get 2 by 3. So therefore Sn is equal to, the first term is we get 3 upon 2 plus 1 into 1 by 3 into, now in the denominator we have 2 by 3 the whole square which give 4 by 9. So that term if we take in numerator, so we have answer 9 upon 4. Then in the bracket we have 1 minus 1 upon 3 raise n minus 1. Then minus, now in the numerator that plus 1 minus 1 cancel. So we have 2 upon 3 if we take in numerator. So it become 3 upon 2 into n into 1 upon 3 whole bracket raise n. So on simplifying further we get Sn is equal to 3 upon 2 plus 1 into 1 upon 3 into 9 upon 4 in bracket 1 minus 1 by 3 raise n minus 1 minus 3 by 2 into n into 1 upon 3 whole bracket raise n. Therefore Sn is equal to 3 by 2 plus, now in second term we go for cancellation that 3 ones are 3 and 3 threes are 9. So we have 3 upon 4 in bracket 1 minus 1 upon 3 raise n minus 1 and the remaining term that minus 3 by 2 into n into 1 upon 3 raise n we write as it is. Now as n becomes that 1 upon 3 raise n minus 1, second term 1 upon 3 raise n becomes 0. And therefore, the next step will be Sn is equal to 3 by 2 plus 3 upon 4 in bracket 1 minus 0 and minus 3 by 2 into n into 0. So, on further simplifying, we get Sn is equal to 3 by 2 plus 3 by 4 into 1, so we get 3 by 4 and the remaining all terms are 0. So if we take LCM 4 here, so first term we have to multiply by 2, so 3 to the 6 plus 3. So finally, we get Sn is equal to 9 upon 4. So finally, we get Sn is equal to 9 upon 4. So this is the required solution for the given problem. Thank you.